Whoville liked Christmas a lot. But the Grinch who lived just north of Whoville did not. The Grinch hated Christmas the whole Christmas season. Now please don't ask why, no one quite knows the reason. It could be his head wasn't screwed on just right. It could be perhaps that his shoes were too tight. But I think the most likely reason of all may have been that his heart was two sizes too small. Whatever the reason, his heart or his shoes, he stood there on Christmas Eve hating the Whos, staring down from his cave with a sour, grinchy frown at the warm lighted windows below in their town. For he knew every Who down in Whoville beneath was busy now, hanging a mistletoe wreath. And they're hanging their stockings, he snarled with a sneer. Tomorrow's Christmas is practically here. Then he growled with his Grinch fingers nervously drumming, I must find a way to stop Christmas from coming. Then he got an idea, an awful idea. The Grinch got a wonderful, awful idea.
Somehow or other, it came just the same. And the Grinch, with his Grinch feet ice
without ribbons. It came without tags. It came without boxes, packages, or bags. And he puzzled 3 hours till his puzzler was sore. Then the Grinch thought of something he hadn't before. Maybe Christmas, he thought, doesn't come from a store. Maybe Christmas perhaps means a little bit more. And what happened then? Well, in Whoville they say that the Grinch's small heart grew 3 sizes that day.